Welcome to Judgment, it's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you the location to all of the QR codes. First thing first is, in Chapter 2, the drone races will become available, and you need to enter the grand race and win. It has 5 races, and there is a point system to win. Afterwards, talk to the NPC behind the booth to unlock the QR codes around the map. Next, in Chapter 3, you'll be introduced to the Quick Starter. I recommend finding the QR code compendium and learning this special skill called Code Hunter. By doing so, when you get close enough to the code, a blue square will come up on the map along with a notification bell constantly ringing until you take a picture of the code. Once you find the code, you can pick it up at your mailbox. Now, you do not have to do this, but it is recommended. Okay, so there is 55 codes in total, and in the pinned comment, I will have timestamps for each code, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. So we are going to start from Yagami's detective agency and go around the map and pick these up in one continuous path. Each time I get to a new spot, I will show you on the map so that you can easily put a marker on it. When you get to the last QR code, you will be in the center of the map to the right of the drone races. Just remember to turn in all the codes to their original NPC. Other than that, I'm gonna let the video continue on. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel. And I will see you next time.